It's kind of a love story between a little girl and a horse. When Kyla first got Flash, he was pretty wild. Kyla brought him around. You know, she loved him and taught him and gained his confidence. And pretty soon they were a team that just couldn't be separated.